Today, God wants us to know that you need to stay connected with your inner child. Capture the sense of purity and wonder by doing something wholesome and spontaneous today. Only those who are like children can enter the kingdom of God.